Hey, this is Presh Talwalkar, and you're watching Mind Your Decisions. Here's a fun geometry problem. In the following shape, each of the small squares has a side length of 1. The challenge is to figure out the area of this red shape. Can you figure it out? Give this problem a try, and when you're ready, keep watching the video for a solution. So the key principle in solving this problem is to know the formula for the area of a triangle, which is 1/2 its base times its height. This is true even if the triangle is not a right angle triangle. All of the following triangles have the same area. It only depends on the base and the height of the triangle. So how can we figure out the area of the shape? What we'll do is we'll decompose it into two different triangles. First, we'll have this upper triangle, and then we'll have a lower triangle. So let's figure out the area of each of these triangles. Now this triangle has a base of 2 and a height of 2. So its area will be 2 times 2 all over 2, which is 2. Now let's calculate the area of this lower triangle. This has a base of 3 and a height of 1. So its area will be equal to 3 times 1 over 2, which is equal to 1.5. The red shape is equal to the area of these two triangles, so its area will be equal to 3.5. And that's the answer. Now, just as a little bit of fun trivia, the entire shape has a total area of 7, hence the red area is exactly half of the total area. Did you figure it out? Thanks for watching. These math videos, which can be watched for free on YouTube, build confidence for students and inspire mathematical discovery for viewers around the world. They have over 100 million views, and the channel has over 1 million subscribers. Please subscribe for free to get the newest videos, and email me a puzzle or math topic, presh@mindyourdecisions.com. If you so choose, you can check out my merchandise on Teespring, you can check out my books, which are listed in the video description, and you can support me on Patreon. Thanks for watching, and thanks for your support.